A woman that beautiful shouldn't walk the red carpet alone. You want my arm to fall off?
Shut up, Billy D.
I heard somebody needed a date for the ASAs.
Yeah, well, you know, Carol's back drinking again, so.
Well, Carol's more of a plus one, not a date. Baby. I got you something.
What is that? A joke?
Open it.
Is this a trick?
Open it. Let me put it on you.
This must have been as much as a sports car, huh?
A little more than a Ferrari, but less than a Lamborghini.
Oh, my God. Look at that.
Yeah, the way I see it, tonight is our night, Cook. I mean, this is what we dreamed about way back when we were selling CDs out of the back of that old hoopty in Philly.
Among other things, we were selling.
I knew we'd get here. I just didn't know it was going to take us this long.
See, you hear that?
Yeah, I kind of like the little riff, but the lyrics suck.
Lucious, the song is about a man who's in love with a woman who don't love him back.
I swear I couldn't imagine going with anyone but you.
Maybe this album is going to be big. I can feel it. Remember we used to have to duct tape the driver's side of the door so you wouldn't fall out? Oh, we were so raggedy back then.
You talk about what you wanted to wear and what you were going to say. And you told me I couldn't say nothing on the red carpet because I would just sound stupid, so you was going to do the talking.
You was always saying stupid stuff back then. Ain't nothing changed, really. So is that why you taking me?
That and I really miss that booty of yours.
Mm-hmm. I know you do. I know you're looking at it while I'm walking away.
I'm trying not to.
Such a flirt.